My name is Shauna Wisington, and I had sickle cell anemia.
Did you get your packet?
I struggled with sickle cell anemia from about 6 months old until 3 years ago. I tried to maintain work and school and family life, and that became more difficult.
Sickle cell disease can potentially be cured by bone marrow transplant, but this procedure has seldom been done for patients with sickle cell disease because it was either too dangerous or patients didn't have a perfectly matched brother or sister.
The discovery here at Hopkins of half-match transplants and being able to do it in both malignant and benign disease has really changed the landscape for who we can offer transplant to, including patients with sickle cell disease.
The use of the half-match transplants now makes the procedure available to the majority of patients with sickle cell disease.
My sister came to Johns Hopkins to be tested, and we found out that she was a 0% match. So at that point, I kind of lost hope a little bit. I hadn't even thought of my son. He was tested and he was a match. And I believe he was the youngest at that point to become a donor.
Yay, let me see the light turn around.
He was 10 years old and he was more than willing to do it. I mean, he put on a brave face. I don't know if he was afraid inside, maybe he was a little, but Dr. Brodsky said my cells were not seeing Dorian cells as a foreign object in my body. So that's when I realized that, hey, this is good, this is working.
To not be in pain 24/7, not having to go to the emergency room two or three times a month, not having to be admitted to the hospital one or two times a month. I mean, it's just dramatic, the change that has occurred in these patients.
We have a special bond, because Dorian and I, because he was the baby who I was told to not have because of sickle cell. He ended up saving my life.